Welcome back to another video where today we're doing how to draw, episode 7. And today's episode is the Enderman. So yeah, I like Enderman. You know what? Go ahead and write your favorite Minecraft mob. And yeah. So, without further ado, the book. As you can see, I already have it open to the next page. So, let's do this. Okay. Pencil. Okay, so this is the line of which we will be keeping everything on. So we got E, N, D, E, R, yeah, M, A, N. So I was just thinking about what's with that capital or not, but then I remembered it's all together in the thing, so, no. Ep-7, sorry, and Zephyr. Okay, so got that. It kind of looks sad. Can I focus? Clean up the sides so that it doesn't look messy. Make sure it's you're able to see the eyes, but you're not on this one, so I'm gonna clean that up. Okay, re-outline them. That's too close. Sorry. I just looked at the camera and was like, barely able to see. Of course, the closed eyed Enderman. It's actually pretty hard to see. I'm kind of tempted to go to the book. Wait, where is the book? Oh, there's. And, seal the pattern, because, you know, last time I did all the pattern and it actually looked really good, but the Enderman is mainly just black and very dark purple, so, and most people don't put that in it, so I won't. If you want it with it, then I guess just look it up, copy off of that, but here we go. Now I'm gonna start with an outline. Let's go light at first. It's pretty big of a head, but yeah, it's okay. There we go. Okay, and then up. And like that. Okay, so we got the front of the face. The front of the head. So the face of the head. Light lines. don't usually do light lines, but Enderman is kind of hard to do, so I don't want to make like a very dark line and then be like, oh shoot, I have to erase that. So yeah. Okay, now we're not gonna do the eyes yet. Down there. Let's save that light right there. Sorry. Would kind of help if you could see it, wouldn't it? You know what? Whatever. I'm gonna just go at it. Okay. Do you know how thin they are? So, think of that. So, barely a pixel long. Or, not pixel, but barely there. Halfway through the legs. Okay. Now you do a little thing there. And then bring to the moving to the side a bit. One arm done. So let's bring this side down a bit. Oh yeah, sorry. Bring it down. Just making sure that's actually, you know, okay, so yeah. Okay, ooh, it's way too big. I'm gonna say something else, but no. Because some people might find that offensive. I don't know why, because I'm not talking about them, but they might. I don't know. You know, that's too thin. Close. Yeah, there we go. So that's where the legs are gonna go. What you're probably thinking, what? Just me. Okay, Yeah. Okay, you bring the legs down to about, I would say about there. And then you're gonna do about the same width as the arms. Okay, so now we have the outline. Yeah, so... let's erase the storyline, first of all. Okay, so... let's... finish... stuff, I guess? Okay. So next, we're gonna do detail. Okay. Here we are. Let's go look. I'm gonna go look at the book real quick. Rewind. Erase these beautiful eyes you just drew. Cause they go down here. Oh shoot, we can't even see it. Come on. There we go. Ooh, wait, no. That one is too low. And there we go, the eyes are done. And now if you want, you can add some symbols, so I'm going to do that. Just do like that. Now obviously I don't know if this is the actual thing. It might be on the back or something. But I'm adding it just because. Endermen have symbols and stuff. So let's see, okay, and then basically the same thing for you. Except you're gonna have a dash instead of a dot. And then I'll. There we go. Okay, another head. I think I saw it going like this. Sorry if you actually know the symbols on the Enderman's head. Somehow. But I'm not actually trying to do them, I'm just doing it. Makes sense. I mean, it should be make sense, because... yeah. Okay, and then all the way back there. For some reason, I don't know. Don't judge me. There we go. Do that. There. And then we have like that. There, and then wait, no, that looks too strange. I think there's a symbol under the eyes. I go like that. Okay, and then just because I want to, I'm gonna add like a little nose dot there. So there we got like a little symbol like thing. Okay, so no matter what symbols you put on, the symbols are like a light gray. If you're doing this in black and white, that is. If you're doing this in color, then these would be a very dark purple. And that'd be purple and that'd be pink. I usually do like a sort of dark, like a standard issue purple and like a magenta for that one. Okay, let's start up here. Yeah. Now let's do the side. Sisters on the stairs. It's done. Let's do the arm. Okay, and then this one, which I've already started. And if you want, you can go ahead and skip ahead once I'm done finishing this. And then you can watch the end card, or actually see how this looks after I'm done cheating. So, if you're gonna do that, then I'll see you... letter times thing gets done. Yeah. Or maybe I can just save it to hassle and cut out earlier. Future me do that. Okay, so, not one of my best ones, but you can tell it's an Enderman. So, I guess that's what counts. So, yeah. Okay, so if you enjoyed that, please do leave a like, a comment, I guess, yeah, like comment.
Yeah, comment your favorite character, like I said in the beginning. Subscribe, join the pack, and hit the notification bell so you know when I upload a video. And then your presence will be called. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you all in the next video. Thank you.